לשלום עטרת בעלה גם ברינה ובצהולה.
The joy, the nachas, and the blessings abound, and present here tonight are so rich and so entrenched with love. Everyone here tonight is so overwhelmingly happy for both of you and your families.
You are the most wonderful person I have ever known. You are my equal head, my other half. You are the one who has my heart. Today, as we stand here under the chuppah, I offer you my heart and my soul. I am in love with you, my dearest love, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
Jacqueline, I love you. I promise you a life of firsts and favorites. First, because I always want to explore the new with you, and favorites because they are cozy, and I know how much you love coziness. I promise to support you. I promise to listen to you. I promise to laugh and to cry with you. I promise to grow and to learn with you. Jacqueline, you are my best friend. I'm in love with you. You are now also my wife.
With the power vested in me by the state of California and the traditions of the Jewish people, more importantly, as a part of your family, thank you for the honor, on behalf of everyone here tonight, to pronounce you husband and wife.
Love you both. I just wish you the lifetime of happiness. And I want to thank from Bob and Joy Steinberg for such a great, great party. Really, really, we are blessed by this, knowing this family, to be part of the family and sharing such a great evening with them. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you for raising such a great, great, great daughter for us.
You proved to me a couple things. Your determination, your persistence, and that you never give up. And for that, I love you, Sasha. And I'm so happy that Jacqueline picked you. So toast to the bride and the groom. Everybody raise their glasses. Here we go. Here's a toast. To the newlyweds. Congratulations.